Hey everyone, today we will be creating and registering a new user or extension number in OmniPCX Enterprise or OXE PABX. I will be using the release version of 12.3.1 for this tutorial, and I will be showing you two ways in creating the user or the new extension number. And that would be using the mgr command and using the web graphical user interface. And also, I will be using IP desktop stop pwn to register the number that we will be creating for you to have the visibility that the number we created is working and functioning. Okay guys, so let's open a party session to access our virtual OXE. Open, and I'm just gonna put it in the middle and expand. So I'll be using the default username mtcl, the password mtcl, then go to mgr and scroll down to users and scroll down to create and put in the directory number that you want to use. I will be using 1001 and name it as extension 1. I'm gonna put space and scroll down to the set type. By default it is analog, but we're not gonna using analog. So we will be using IP touch 8068. That's the IP desktop soft pwn that we are using. And then control V and control V again. And that's it. Command succeed. Exit by pressing control C and control C again. And while we are still in users tab, if you go to review modify all instances control V, you can see that the user that we just created is already here. So if we select that one, there is a name there, extension 1, and the set type IP touch 8068. Go control C, and then since we are using the IP desktop soap pwn, we need to go to the descent hierarchy and then go to TSC IP user, review modify, and type in the directory number that we just created, control V, and at the bottom there's IP soap pwn emulation. You have to take note that whenever you're using a soft pwn, you need to make this as yes, otherwise it's not gonna allow you to register the extension number on your IP desktop soft pwn. Then save, control V, and then exit from there. Alright, so we'll just minimize this one and let's open our IP desktop soap pwn. And in here it says out of service. Press a key to put in service. Let's say I'm gonna click this one here.
Please dial your own extension number.
It's asking to dial.
Please dial your own extension number.
And dial 1001.
Please dial your personal code.
Asking for password 0000, and it will restart. And there you go. That is now registered. If you go to info, there you go. That's the name that we just created, and then the phone number. That's how we create user using the mgr command. Now let's go create another user using the web graphical user interface.
Okay, so let's log into our virtual OXE using the web graphical user interface. Begin using MTCL. Connect.
From here on your left side, you can see all the menu. We just need to go to the users, and if you click the plus button, you can see all the extensions that we have. At the moment, we only have two. So if you click the users, it will give us the option to create. Let's go click the create button, and then the directory number. So we will be using 1002, and then directory name, I will name this as extension 2, and then the set type, IP touch 8068, and save. That's it. Once you save that, you go to the user extension 2 and then click the plus button here, and you have here the TCIP user. Click the plus button again and click the number IP touch extension number 1002, and go to the IP support and emulation. As you can see, it says no, so you have to select yes for the one, and then save, and that's it. So let's open our second IP desktop support, which is in our virtual machine, this one here. Press the key to put in service. Dial your own extension number 1002.
Please dial your personal code.
Personal code. And that's it. It is now registered. If you go to the info 1002 extension 2. Now let's open our extension 1, which is in our computer. And as you can see, if I'm going to call the 1002, and it's ringing, answer it, and they are now talking. Hello? 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 Yeah, it's echoing at the moment because it's using the same mic and the same speaker. Then hang up. And if I will dial 1001, and if I click OK, hello, 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 yep, so good. That's it, guys. That's how you create a new user or extension number in OXE using the MGR command and through the web graphical user interface. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, guys, and see you on the next video.